too, not just yours.
Yeah, you're going to make him late for the local Dukes of Hazzard convention's Uncle Jesse look-alike contest.
Oh, yeah. People you meet here from Nightmare on Elm Street 4, and also just the eight of us,
just the 10 of us.
I can never, I'm bad at math.
6, 5, it doesn't matter.
Is Brooke Feist.
Hello, how are you?
And who is this young lady?
This is my daughter Aubrey.
Aubrey, how are you?
I'm good.
This is her
first flashback.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, can I ask her something? Yet? Do you like scary movies?
Yes, very much.
What's your favorite?
Probably Nightmare on Elm Street 4.
What? Gee, I wonder why.
I'm biased.
Did you enjoy working with Robert?
Robert is so awesome. Yeah, Robert is a special kind of guy. He's, first of all, he's an encyclopedia. He knows everything, about every actor, about every director. He'll know what theater they've done, what television they've done, and you know, what the color of their hair has been every year. Everything. But no, Robert's this really special guy. He was really nice and kind to me in particular, but when he works on the shows, on the films, he really kind of took all of us young people, all of us green actors and young actors, under his wing, and it was really special and really cool, and you really felt like a family, and you weren't intimidated, and you weren't scared, and you were able to really do your best performance, and he was a part of that.
Pardon my faulty memory, but did he kill you?
Of course. I turned into the cockroach.
That's right.
I'm the bug girl.
The bug girl. You know, I have to say, when you were on Just the 10 of Us, I had a crush on you.
No, you didn't.
I did too.
Shut up.
Okay, I'll shut up now. Thank you so much. Nice to see you. And thanks for coming here to your first convention. Don't worry, Freddy's not going to kill you.
Oh, yeah, I know.